This is Maine's total weather here on a Wednesday evening. An Arctic air mass is on our doorstep. That's going to bring some much colder air later tonight and during the day tomorrow. We'll clear things out overnight. The snow showers and squalls which came through York County earlier in the evening, now pretty much a thing of the past. Mountain snow showers will linger. The rest of us will get back into the sunshine tomorrow, but noticeably chillier. Here you can see the squall activity and shower activity that flared up during the early evening. High pressure is dry air and it's coming out of south central Canada. The good news here is it's going to only be with us for a very short period of time. So overnight tonight, we clear things out. Here are the snow squalls up in the mountains that linger. And here's the sunshine during the day tomorrow, pretty much from start to finish. Overnight lows, yeah, we're down to 12 in Portland tomorrow morning. It's bundle up weather. Add to it a brisk wind. Feels like temperatures are going to be closer to near or below zero. High temperatures tomorrow, generally in the 20s across the board. Teens, though, that's it in the northern mountains. Check on the next 8 days for you. Friday, we quickly rebound back into the 40s. A shot at lower 50s on Saturday before colder air comes back. Rain may change to ice before coming to an end here on Sunday.